Hey everyone, hope you're having a fantastic day. Immature Gamer here. Today's video is about the latest patch update. We'll be talking about the new weapons that dropped, and I will go over the latest general fixes. Let's go.
Immature Gamer.
Hey everyone, I'm back, baby. I know it's been over 2 weeks since I've uploaded, but honestly, I've been on vacation in Alaska, so didn't have any gear, haven't played Call of Duty in over 2 weeks, but I did record some clips. I don't know, I didn't really get too crazy into it because I was hanging out with my family, but enough of my life status update. I ain't going anywhere. I'm gonna drop a bunch of videos still, and hope you guys enjoy it. So starting off, I'm gonna go over the new guns that came out, the new G-Rail AR, and the new Stallion 44 revolver, and then we'll talk about general fixes. The G-Rail is a semi-auto assault rifle that fires electromagnetically propelled bullets. Aiming down sight charges the weapon to fire a more powerful shot at max charge. It takes 2 to 3 seconds to fully charge, which then guarantees a one-shot kill at medium to close range. It's a 3-shot burst kill at close range and a 4-shot at long range, and aiming down sights severely reduces vertical and horizontal movement. Overall, I actually had fun with this gun. It's not really a run and gun. You kind of actually have to time and kind of know when someone's going to be coming out in your field of sight, so you actually have time to kind of hold down. It's kind of more of or less of a camping gun, but you can run and gun and just use the semi-automatic AR in it, and it does shoot pretty fast, so it's not a bad gun. It's not my favorite. Next up is the Stallion 44. It's a single fire ballistic revolver. Fanning the hammer provides faster fire rate from the hip that gets increasingly more accurate. This pistol is about a 2-shot kill. Hip firing, you basically can shoot as fast as you can, but it definitely lowers the accuracy. And then if you aim down sights, there's probably around a 1 second lag time. This pistol is a lot of fun. Definitely go give it a shot. It kind of reminds me of the M1 from Advanced Warfare. Definitely work on the hip fire. If you can kind of figure it out, you can just unload on some people. So give it a shot. They also dropped some new calling cards, camos, weapon accessories, and gestures. I'm not going to go through all of that. I don't want this video to be 20 minutes long. So let's get into some of the general fixes. So they fixed the Proteus and the ERAD shotgun alternating not tracking towards contract challenges. They fixed a bug on all hybrid sights on SMGs losing hipfire reticles when switching between hybrid sight modes. Allow players to gain access to the M2187 shotgun and the Proteus summer variant via supply drops, and allow for the variant to unlock the base weapon. They fixed for scrolling issue while in the Mark II collection menu of a quartermaster. They fixed the bug that would cause the screen resolution on the PC to not refresh when resizing the game window. And they fixed the bug where calling cards earned in single player would appear in after action report in multiplayer with placeholder images. There you have it. That's it for this update. There's really not much for me to go into on the general fixes. It's all pretty standard stuff. The update on Xbox at least was 1.3 gigabytes. I do know that much. Days of Summer is coming to an end August 1st, which is very soon. So if you missed out on some of the items, they are making available to get in regular supply drops. So that's kind of good news. And guys, again, sorry for taking over 2 weeks to make videos, but hey, you know, that's life. I am making the sickest sniper montage ever. Obviously, I'm gonna think that, but honestly, I've been putting a lot of work into it. I still need a few more sick clips to complete it. Hope you guys are excited for it. I know I am. And hit that like button, subscribe if you wanna hear more crap about Call of Duty. And I'm Immature Gamer, and I'm out. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss any new videos, and thank you for watching.